their sister, their brother. We begin with the Holy Church a new week in Advent time. Today is Sunday, the Lord's Day. Let us meditate on the Word of God in Baruch's prophecy. Jerusalem should take off its robe of mourning and misery, should put on the splendor of glory from God forever, should bear on its head the mitre that displays the glory of the eternal name. For God would show all the earth its splendor. It would be named by God forever, the peace of justice, the glory of God's worship. We must let God lead us in joy by the light of His glory, with His mercy and justice for company. Meditating on Paul's letter to the Christians in Phillipos, the apostle said that he was confident of that the one who began a good work in them would continue to complete it until the day of Christ Jesus. We are to increase even more and more our love in knowledge and every kind of perception to discern what is of value. And as we meditate on the gospel, Luke presents John the Baptist to us. He proclaimed a baptism of repentance for the forgiveness of sins. His voice cried out in the desert to prepare the way of the Lord. We must make straight Jesus' paths, filling the valley of our selfishness with altruism. Let us pray with the psalmist. The Lord has done great things for us. We are filled with joy. Let us be silent so that the Word of God teaches us to increase ever more and more our love. May our Heavenly Mother help us to make straight Jesus' path.